Nah, see, a lot of people ask why I don't get 60, 70 point games.
It's like when I watch these dudes get 60 and 70, it's like the adjustments don't change from the opposing coach. If I come off a pick and roll and you want to drop the first play of the game and I switch the shot, you probably gonna make an adjustment. So I can't come off and get free looks anymore. It takes a lot for somebody to score big, 15 to 16 free throws, wide open three pointers. Like, I'm not getting those looks. You know what I'm saying? So shooting over two people, it's hard to get 60 points, 50 points, you know, shooting over two people. So I got to play with adjustments from the opposing coach in game. Like, you don't wait till after the game and say, damn, we should have trapped KD right there. He gave us 60. No, it's just they make adjustments on me.